So in this video, I am going to show you how to enable the USB debugging in this device. To enable the USB debugging in this device, first we need to enable the developer options in this device. For this, go to settings and scroll down. At the bottom side, you can see the option about phone. Tap on it. Then tap on the option version and tap on 7 times on the build number. You can see you are now in developer mode. Okay, now go back to your settings and tap on the option about phone, additional settings. So here you can see the developer options. Now the developer options is enabled. Tap on it. Now scroll down. Here you can see the option USB debugging under debugging. To enable the USB debugging in this device, turn on this option. That's it. Tap on OK. Now the USB debugging is enabled in this device. So simply in this way, you can enable the USB debugging in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.